gives me great pleasure to welcome onto the stage one of the finest singers of all time, ladies and gentlemen, my good friend Roy Orbison. All in all.